Come with me to the iconic Shakespeare Co, an English bookstore that was once home to the greats like Ernest Hemingway and F. Scott Fitzgerald. Once referred to as a socialist utopia masquerading as a bookstore, this landmark hosts readings, parties, and writers called tumbleweeds in need of a place to stay. The catch? In exchange for shelter, writers need to work 2 hours per day, read, and write their own one-page autobiography. To date, the tumbleweed tradition still exists.